A 16-year-old Lakewood teenager is making sure some very special children get to enjoy the holidays. She is holding a toy drive and donating the toys to kids at two different Southland hospitals. As KTLA photojournalist Phil Ige found out, she is no ordinary teenager.
Thank you for coming. This is great. Got a large variety of toys. Still trying to work out how everything's going to fit in the truck. My name is Cookie Shihei. Thank you. And I am putting on a toy drive for Miller Children's Hospital in Long Beach. Thank you very much. For me, the best part of Christmas is always giving, and the receiving is an added bonus.
Thanks for doing it.
Thank you. The real reason why I'm doing this is because I have been in the hospital during Christmas at this exact hospital.
I love you.
I was in the hospital for ALL, acute lymphocytic leukemia. It's leukemia of the blood, and I had that 3 times.
Yeah, cancer does suck.
And then in 2009, I had a rare skin cancer on my neck. I'm only 16, I've actually battled cancer 4 times. Cancer was really bad and the worst thing that I've ever gone through, and anyone should have to go through. But it also helped me become who I am today, which I am very thankful for.
And thank you for collecting the toys. We love it.
I know how these kids feel during this time of year. So I want to be the one to put a smile on their face and bring joy, because there were people there doing that for me when I was in the hospital at Christmas. Thank you to the viewers and to the people donating. It will help make an impact in some way or another.
Wow. All the toys collected will be donated to children on December 18th.
Paying it back.
Yeah.
Great story.
Great girl. Yeah.